nuts there, Kratos. Kratos says, kill it with fire. Yay! On the Great Chain, the heart of the labyrinth hangs in the balance between Hades and Olympus. If one side loses its grasp, the power in the labyrinth will rise or fall accordingly, the balance forever shifted. And as always, man will be caught in the wake.
Son back to me.
Thank you.
They're hitting hard. Oh, you know what? Oh. Health. There was a health chest back there. I'm gonna grab that.
My calculations are complete. They are accurate. There is no question of my loyalty.
Zeus hovers endlessly over my shoulder. Even when gone, his presence is felt. It seems the heart of the labyrinth will be both lock and key, the judges of Hades, the final latch. But I promise that if I do not get my son, all that it will unlock will be destruction and chaos. Oh, I have my 8,000. Let's go ahead and... Oh, shoot. Dang it. Ah! Oops. I did not mean to try to upgrade the Nemesis Whip, which I don't care that much about. Maybe this will help. Particularly? How about you? Alright. Well, what do I do now? Where's that guy? There we go, now I can probably upgrade my claws. Next, what I would probably want to do... I really don't think that would be worth it. Boots of Hermes? Nah, I don't think that would be worth it. Probably this one. Honestly, I don't really care which one I do next, because I don't use the others all that much. Actually, the Boots of Hermes might be more useful, because I can use them in, since I don't switch to the other weapons that often, Boots of Hermes I can use in any, with any weapon combo, so that might work, of course. Further experiments with hydraulics have failed. These workings are too massive for any traditional machinations. I hope that my trip to Hades to investigate the workings of the judges might reveal a new source of energy. I have heard rumors of a fire more pure than any mortal source. With every failure, I feel my sun slip farther away. Was there more to do in here? An intense heat radiates from this mechanical lock. I don't know what the rest of that said. It disappeared too quickly. Basically, the point was that you can't use it yet. We'll be coming back. Hermes, that only takes 2,500. I'm almost there. Well, the souls of Hades can be, the claws of Hades can be useful when using its power move. So that was the only reason I was thinking of that. I've lost my, Boreas Ice Storm. It was to be your gift. My son would have been the master of the labyrinth. The search continues day and night, but the scorpions grow thicker every day. I fear the worst. I hate the swirly ones. Never get them right. Ah, yep. Try again. Ah. Yeah, that one's tough. Come on. Upgrade these now. Hermes Jest. It's just a more powerful version of that. Okay, so next I think I'm gonna do the claw. That's 3,000. I find it a little bit easier to be upgrading this stuff in this game compared to God of War 2, and even Ghost of Sparta. Like, I'm getting enough orbs quicker. Oh, that wasn't the labyrinth back there with all the weird camera views. It's grand scale, a testament to the mighty gods. It was built for the cruel and deadly traps, a testament to the mortals who it was built by. Well, I was already in this space then. I thought the labyrinth was that maze, you know. Now what? Okay, there we go. Fight the scorpions. I think I remember this area being difficult on my first playthrough. I don't know if I did all these upgrades though. Oh, yikes. That barely did anything, huh? How about... yeah, that's what I need. Get up. Oh, get out of my way. Oh, you escaped. Scorpion time. This is interesting. Oh, press the wrong thing. Ah, that sucks. Hurrah. right. That wasn't too bad. I don't think that's what I got stuck on in my first playthrough either. The icy breath of the north wind, and that's what that one note was talking about.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Alright. And that's what that other thing was talking about. When I said I wasn't able to read the whole note it was talking about. It said it was too hot or something like that. This way now. These things look like you should be able to swing on them, but it's misleading. Now those things you can't. This might be what I was thinking of. Oh, I need these. That wasn't terrible, but I feel like I remember there being the Cerberus enemies as well. I feel like that's what I got stuck on when there was Cerberus enemies. But I don't know if it was this area or not. This just seems like it fits my memory of what got me stuck. Hold on, I'm not sure if I need to go back in that cave. One of these areas here. Because I may be able to go back... Oh no, I can't reach that. I was going to say, if I can go back in that way, it had that ice storm thing that I needed to press. Oh no, that was here. Okay. That's where I'm going. Oh man, we have 6,000? Heck yeah. Do some upgrades. Can I get anything out of these piles? That would be fun. Zeus has demanded a new cell to contain an additional prisoner. After seeing the judges of Hades myself, I can only feel remorse for the poor soul who will be tortured there. May they find release long before the chain of balance does. I wanted to think that was me, but I'm pretty sure it's that guy that's hanging in the middle.
Who's there?
Daedalus.
My son! My beautiful Icarus!
No.
Good, good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. The Ice Storm. That is the secret of the Labyrinth. To escape it, we must assemble it. Oh, good. You've already started. I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the Labyrinth. You're not... But you... What have you done with my child? My boy! Where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
My boy, my child, no!
No! No!
I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the Labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create, the power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the Labyrinth, I would see the return of my son. He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.